Hi, this is Joe Osuna. Today we're taking you to the Shuffle Club right here in Leisure World. Now it's located in the Shuffleboard building just south of Clubhouse number 1 at Golden Rain and Burning Tree. Today's Shuffleboard event is a fun contest called a Turkey Shoot. And it consists of 4 different venues.
Okay, my name is Connie Lee, and I'm president of the Shuffleboard Club. And today we have the Turkey Shoot. It's a fun game. It's sort of like an obstacle course for shuffleboard. The first one we have is the first court we have. There's like a tunnel, and you get 4 discs, 4 shots to go through the tunnel, and then what you land on the other side, you make a score also. You get 10 points for the tunnel. And then whatever you land on the other side, you get points for that. And then one of the other ones is there's a blanket up so that you can't see what you're aiming at. And then you have to shoot left-handed if you're right-handed. And then there's one that's like a carom shot. It has boards on each side. You have to bounce off of the side and go and score. And one has little bowling pins that you have to not knock down. You want to score without knocking down the pins. And the last one is the greatest one. You try not to get on a line when you're playing regular games. But so the last one, you get to score by landing on the line. So we have 20 people to play each game. And then with a prize. It's a fun thing. We have a good time.
Okay. When does the Shuffleboard Club meet under ordinary circumstances?
We practice on Monday at 2 p.m., practice and lessons Monday at 2 p.m. every Monday. And we have a league going that we play every Friday morning up until April. But it will start again in January and go till April.
Okay, so, that's it. Anything else?
Great. Well, anybody that's interested, they can give me a call, 296-8185, if they'd like to have a lesson or just stop by 2 p.m. on Mondays.
Can you say it again slowly?
Stop by at 2 p.m. on Mondays if you're interested in getting a lesson or learning about shuffleboard. And or Friday mornings if you want to come and watch, starting in January. We'll be back in January playing our league on Friday morning.
And the phone number slowly.
And my phone number is 296-8185.
Got it. Thank you.
Give us a call. Thank you. Thank you, Joe.
Okay, they're after you out there.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Did you win or did you lose?
I won.
But did you go underneath the turkey?
I did. I was the winner. If you're going to take a picture of a winner, this is it.
Okay, and that's what's your name?
Joyce Ingram. Okay. Oh, you're taking videos, you devil, you.
What's your name?
Richard.
Richard. Okay, Richard, and you're trying to knock down the pins?
No.
Or you cannot knock down a pin?
You hit the pins, then you don't get no score.
Okay, Richard hits a pin, he's messed up.
Right.
Okay.
This is not a regular shuffleboard.
Okay, Patricia says this is not regular shuffleboard. Well, Patricia, does this keep you out of the bars?
Gets me
no
out
comment?
Of It gets me out of my...
It keeps her out of the bar, she says. Okay, what's your name?
Lauren.
Lauren, last name?
Stone.
Stone?
S-K-O-U-G.
S-T-O-U-G.
S-K-O-U-G.
S-K-O-U-G. Okay, very good. Organized chaos, you said. Okay, very good. It's a fun place.
This is all new for us.
Uh-oh, okay. What are you trying to do? Hit something?
Yeah.
Wow, you're ricocheting. So that's Patricia doing the ricochet shot. There's Patricia again. Here goes Patricia. Not good. Are you done? That was very strong, wasn't it? Hits a pin.
It's no good. You can't hit the pin.
You can't hit a pin?
No.
Now we're going over to see the first challenge is a turkey. Underneath the turkey is a little channel. If you can put your pug underneath that channel,
you get extra points. Now, once you go through the turkey or around the turkey, if you land in those triangles, you also get extra points. Trying to get underneath there, and there was a pug underneath there. He hit that pug, and that means he got extra points. But he hasn't landed in any of those triangles, so the only points he got was that pug going through the middle underneath the turkey.
So Lou, you did pretty good.
I'm lucky.
You got one through underneath the turkey.
Alicia is next.
So how do you feel about that shot, that particular one, Lou?
Oh, I'm happy because all the shootings I've been very poor.
Lou is happy because he got one through the turkey. We'll go to the next station. The hitting one that you got to shoot underneath that hitting board there. So Lou has to shoot underneath the shuffleboard sign to get to the other side to score. See, Lou is using his left hand because he's right-handed. He's going to be at a disadvantage. No points on that one, she says. So here goes Lou again for his second shot of four shots. And let's see if she says what he did. She says, third shot for Lou. And let's see what she says he landed on. Again, nothing. She says, nope. Last shot for Lou. Goes underneath, there it goes, and then it goes over there. What does she say he got? Nothing. Oh, man. Okay, now he's going to go for the ricochet one next. The ricochet one is this green board that he has to ricochet from. So how did you do on the ricochet one?
I got 10, maybe 20.
Maybe 10. And what's your name?
Kathy
got maybe 10. Okay, now we go back to Lou. Lou can use his right hand again, and he's going to get set up. Okay, Lou is getting ready now. He's setting himself up there, getting them all lined up. He's going to have four shots. He's got to bank them off that green board. So let's see how he does. He's going to try for the left one. I can see that right now. He missed the board. There he is. Ricocheted, ricocheted, ricocheted. And he got a score. You're doing better on this one, Lou. Ricocheted again. And there it goes. One more time. Here he goes. That's the third shot for Lou. And looks like he may score there. That's it. That was the fourth shot. Okay. Okay, Lou has to then not hit these pins when he lands on one of those scoring triangles. So here goes Lou. First time player, Lou from Mutual One. Lou from Mutual One has four shots. He goes, goes, goes. At least he didn't hit a pin.
But he went way out of there. Okay, shot number two is going there. There goes shot number two. Okay, looks like you're going to the right a little too much there, Lou. Okay, Lou's number three shot. Here it comes. Okay, this time he adjusted and he went to the left. But he's still a powerhouse. Number four, last shot going over there. Let's see what it does. Looks like he's got the hang of it. He's got the hang of it, and he scores. Looks like he scored. He's on the line, though. I'm sorry, he landed on the line. No score. Okay, Lou says that on this one, the last one, you have to land on a line to score, which is just the opposite of playing a regular game. So he sets himself up. He's got four shots. First shot, he goes. He wants to land on the line this time because he'll go get a point. No points. He missed it completely. Shot number two going up. Shot number two enters slowly, which is good. Very slowly. Too slow. Okay, shot number three. Shot number three from Lou. Where does he go? He hits that one, and it looks like he may land on the line. He doesn't land on the line. Okay. Last shot for Lou. There he goes. Kind of looks like it's strong, but he did hit a, looks like he hit something. He bounces. And nope, that's it.
That's it.
Last game for Lou right there. Okay, Lou. Okay, Lou, now we're going to talk to you to see how you did. What do you think you did?
This is new to me. I don't even know how to do it.
Okay, he doesn't know how to do it, but he did pretty good. That's a Lou right there from Mutual One as a beginner having fun. Come one of the players, and we're going to interview her. Okay, how did you do?
I really don't know yet. They didn't check the scores yet.
Oh, okay, so you're going to check your score?
I'm going to go check my score.
Okay, and what's your name?
Alicia.
Alicia?
Alicia.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. That was Alicia. Okay, here comes one of the players. We're going to talk to her. So how do you think you did? Can it wait? Well, hold on. Hold on. We got to talk to you. She doesn't want to talk. She's going for her score right now. He got, out of four, he got three on the line.
Yeah.
Very good. What's your name?
My name's Lee.
Lee, you did good on that one, huh?
Yeah, thank you. Not so good on the others, but
this one's three out of four, man.
That's right.
Great. Hey, well, you're going to go check your score now, huh?
Better, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That was Lee, and he's checking his score. So how do you think he did? Pretty good?
Okay.
Okay, okay, he says.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Hi, what's your name?
Eileen.
Eileen, and how do you think you did?
Oh, well, that time I did pretty good.
Okay, because that was, you got on the line two out of four?
Yeah.
Two out of four, not bad, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
You haven't got any turkeys, but...
You didn't go underneath the turkey?
No,
oh, okay, all right. You're going to go check your score now? Your total score? Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Bye. Well, we have to leave the game now and go on home while they're still having fun. And this is the tail end of the players as they finish the turkey shoot at the shuffleboard club over here by clubhouse number one. Clubhouse number one shuffleboard building.